Kyle Busch led from start to finish today at the Nationwide Series in Phoenix, Arizona. Daytona 500 winner and Knoxville native, Trevor Bayne could not follow up his impressive victory last week with a good performance this week. He started 7th, but finished 31st after getting into a crash with other driver Travis Quappel. That makes it 3 cars Bayne has crashed in 3 days here in Phoenix. Maybe Bayne has been brought back to reality after his thrilling victory and triumph in Daytona.